For over 2 months, on foot, by car, and in dugout canoes, three MSF teams scoured the tropical forest to reach the Aka Pygmies, an ostracized people with no access to healthcare. To eradicate Yaws in the community, a mass treatment campaign was organized and everyone was treated. A single dose of antibiotic is enough to cure the disease. In all, over 17,000 people were treated, of whom nearly 7,000 were children under the age of 15. A trailblazer, it is now time for MSF to pass on the baton.
The big question is how to follow up. Local elimination and global eradication it's not going to happen with one campaign.
First step, the World Health Organization. The Yaws team goes to WHO headquarters in Geneva to discuss the results of the campaign. After several meetings, one of the WHO representatives appears to be more determined than ever to learn from this first experience.
What MSF has demonstrated is that with determination and goodwill, you can reach the hardest to reach area. I think we are going to take lessons from what has been done and try to see, not only for yours, but in general, I will put it, how to get healthcare to populations in remote areas like that.
Worldwide, the number of people estimated to be infected with Yaws is around 500,000, and all of them have virtually no access to healthcare.